from what's been explained to me today, it's one of the most amazing places I've ever been. It's definitely one of the best cherries I've ever seen. It's a very humbling experience for me. Personally, I like to do these visits to the hospital, and I was excited to come here, one of the most famous and most prestigious hospitals in the world. It's been nothing but a great experience for me and the rest of the guys. It's a lot different than, you know, the other hospitals. It seems like the kids are happy. They are getting the treatment, that, you know, whether it's, you know, chemotherapy or whatever it is, but they're still going on about their lives. I mean, they're still going to school, they're still going to prom, they're still playing soccer, they're still doing the, you know, the things that regular kids are doing, you know, across the country. Be part of our team in the fight against childhood cancer. Join us by visiting stjude.org/goals.